So we're gonna do between 2 and 3 parts of either water, milk, or ice, and then 1 part cold brew. And if you do need cream, I really like the way that almond milk tastes with cold brew. The almond flavor is gonna pair really nice with the chocolate profile of the cold brew. Enjoy.